Hi everyone, I am Miracle. Today I will bring you from our 3D dimension right up to the 13th dimension. In our 3D dimension, there is width, depth, and height. And time is in a linear form where there is a past, present, and future all on a straight line. However, in higher dimension, this element does not exist because all three points are combined together. It happened at the same point. Let's now experience this. Find a comfortable place, rest yourself, and your eyelids is getting heavier and heavier. You may want to open your eyes once more. Just look at me right here. And your eyes just feel so tired that you want to close your eyes again. So just close your eyes and rest. Your eyelids feel like there is some feathers stroking it gently, softly. And you feel your body is heavier, sinking lower and deeper. That's it. That's it. Now, follow my instruction to scan through from the top of your head like there is a magical healing hands massaging your head gently down to your ears. Facial muscles and relax your tongue and your throat, your chest, and your arms feel relaxed and your whole upper body relaxed. Then you feel the beautiful relaxation sensation going down through your left thigh and right thigh, down to your feet. I count from 3 to 1. You will feel a complete intense relaxation on your body. 3. You go deeper and deeper. 2. You feel so relaxed that you don't want to move. 1. You even forget about the existence of your body. Everything that happened that doesn't matter anymore. Now, let's rise from the third dimension right up to the fourth dimension. You feel lighter and lighter. And we go up to the fifth dimension, the sixth dimension. Go higher. 7th dimension, 8th dimension, 9th dimension. See what you can see and feel what you can feel. Let go of all the thoughts in your mind. Just watch it and let it go. 7th dimension, 8th dimension, 9th dimension, 10th dimension, that's it. You feel higher and higher. 11th dimension, 12th dimension, there you go. The last one, 13th dimension, that's it. Feel the experience, what you have encountered here is correct for you. Just take a moment and stay here. Look around. See what you see. Feel what you feel. And touch what you can touch. Then, when you're ready, we'll gradually come back down. As you count from 3, 2, 1, you will be wide awake. 3, your consciousness coming back. 2, you start to get awake. 1, fully wide awake. Open your eyes. Well done. Leave me a comment for what you have seen.